Alright, I don't know if the stream is gonna stay up or not, or how long it's gonna be. There might even be a lot of background noise. So yeah, gotta use this headset. Ooh, I do not... Ooh, that's a yikes. That's a yikes. Okay, what up, Spartan? What up, Anubis Demon? Hopefully there's not gonna be a lot of background noise. Hopefully whenever the game audio picks up, that'll... completely negate that as well, so yeah, turn it down a little. I'm not getting rid of my old stuff. For sure, I'm gonna get a copyright notice from this, though. Like, for sure. Like, there's gonna be no ifs, ands, or buts about it. I'm getting a copyright notice for this, for sure. It happens every single time. But I don't care. So yeah, today we're just going to be revisiting something that was in Far Cry 4 that really should have been in 5 or New Dawn. Like, and I thought for sure it was going to be in New Dawn, like, they kind of had something that could have facilitated it, but no. Okay, look at this, 100% on this account. I don't have the Valley of the Yetis DLC. Okay, first things first, let me see if I can, I don't think this is gonna change anything. I'm pretty sure the music will still play even though that's off. So that's kind of the yikes factor here. Oof. I don't even remember. Okay, so I'm pretty sure with... Do I still have the stuff flipped? I do. Okay, but... You can't even slide in New Dawn, though. That's what makes absolutely no sense. You can't even slide in New Dawn. Did you see my assistance work? I missed this. I haven't played this game in I don't know how long, but... Now all my stuff is flipped. Since it's 4, I shouldn't prove that much of a problem, but, did you see my assistant's work after the stream went rip? Like, what do you mean? So there's no background noise, right? You can't really hear any? Oh my god, I'm gonna do that. I just hit the touchpad because I'm playing with a PS4 controller. Okay, where was this thing at? Where's it even at? I don't even know where it's at. Alright, good luck finding it. Where's the Shanath Arena? Apparently I still have unknown locations, even though this account is 100%ed. This. I haven't touched Far Cry 4 in I don't know how long. Oh, duh, right in front of my face, you know. It's cool. No, let's actually not fast travel. Just so that I can, get... just a little bit, familiarized again with the game. As I do that... Actually, I don't even know. I can't even hear if there's music playing or not with this, because obviously got this headset on, so... If there's music playing, that's a rip. I'm pretty sure the music still plays, even though I have music turned off. I'm pretty sure it still plays, but obviously I can't hear it with this headset on. It's completely just negating the point of what this headset's for. But obviously, then there'd be no game volume. Okay, so you think you might be mod worthy? I was helping them. Everyone was freaking out, so you told them what was happening? I have no idea what you're talking about, but in the first place. If I didn't 100% this game, I could find some enemies around that I could just, nice. Would be nice if I can actually use this AMR. One-shot some vehicles. As I hit the touchpad again, I'll just fast travel then. I don't know why I'm even bothering either way. I'm still gonna get a copyright notice for sure. Oh, duh, I could've, I totally could've went back and listened to the playthrough. That's so dumb. The music still does play. That's really dumb, so what's even the point? I have music turned off, but, it doesn't, that's the one thing that I guess New Dawn did right, is they have streamer mode. Wait, what? The Ink Stream? There is no Ink Stream. Wait, my stream, or... I haven't played this in so long. But there's some ambient music that plays during this, and I'm gonna get a copyright notice from it. Either way, even if I've got music turned off, it's still gonna play. What am I gonna do? Look, when you got takedowns that actually work now. Like really, New Dawn takedowns are just so broken, they don't work. What is my sensitivity at? Let yeah, the last stream, that's let's not talk about that one. That's a big yikes. Oof, there's already a weapon that's glitched out. Okay, I will say that the ledge, or the cover takedown is broken, but that's the only one. Yeah, cover takedown is broken. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I mean, that was still a first on me with how it broke, but that's just really, yeah. I think my highest on this is like mid-30-something. Oof, did another weapon get glitched out? Are you kidding me? Oof. Like, if it's seriously just gonna glitch out every single weapon, that'd be a yikes. Usually it only glitches out, like, the MG42. I've yet to get an MG42 in this arena. So dead. Oof, and I killed him too. Big yikes. Terrible first attempt.
We're moments away from a bloodbath. Get your bets in. The killing starts now.
Hey, hey. Come on.
I killed myself, okay. Apparently not. Yeah, it's looking like every single weapon drop is going to be glitched out. That's nice. Oof, so dead. Oof, wouldn't let me. Oof, absolutely wonderful starts.
Come on, Marina. We bring you only the best fight. Prepare yourselves to witness the finest combat Kidop had to offer. And so it begins! If you're not having fun, you're not getting enough! Show me the money!
Cover takedown actually worked that time, though. Again, weapon getting glitched out. What is it? Yeah, there's already an MG42 or something up there. Maybe it's a rocket launcher. I doubt it's a rocket launcher, but something already glitched out there. That's nice. Oh, hold on, something dropped. I saw the blue smoke. I guess not. So space isn't here. Watch, this is gonna come right as soon as it happens. Aw, I wanted to use the knife throw. I did just waste that barrel, though. Something.
He's off to a good start, but how much longer can he last? Oh, goody! It's time for another round of killings!
Oof, and it wouldn't let me do a takedown.
Oh,
Yeah, okay then. Okay then.
That was only a taste of what's to come.
Too far away from the knife throw. Too far.
This round's almost over. Nervous? Don't relax yet, darling.
Still glitched. Oh, that didn't even get either of them.
Oh,
Not you!
No weapons are allowed in the air! If you're born with a weapon, you will automatically become a contestant in the arena!
What are you doing? Don't turn.
Now that's what I call staying power. When will it end?
Doing that is eventually going to kill me for sure. Like, as soon as I get into a room. Oh, there's honey badgers. They don't care. They don't care. Still don't care. I don't even think that killed it. There's two of them, obviously, but maybe it did. Nope, never mind. It didn't. Honey Badger OP. Really? Well, let's swap weapons too. Oh, okay then. Yeah, thanks for that. Yeah, thanks. Oh no, that's bad. Do it. Don't you take a bar? Don't you take a bar from me? What's up, ATL? Oh, that's another honey badger. You can deal with them. These honey badgers are too OP. A terrible aim doesn't help either. Round again. Doing that at the beginning of a round is gonna kill me eventually. I can already tell. Actually, something like that. It doesn't give me the indicator for the takedown. Hopefully the background noise isn't getting picked up. It probably is, but can't really do anything about it. Oh, okay then. Target me. Yeah, target me, why don't you? Why? I was not shooting right there. What do you mean? Yeah, that's cool. Don't give me the indicator.
Bodies are piling up. It'll be over any second now. What are you waiting for? Oh, he's still going. I wouldn't have believed it if I didn't see it with my own eyes.
So, not dead. I shouldn't have picked that up yet. Yeah. Come around the corner.
You're not having fun. You're not betting enough. Show me the money.
I don't hear your flesh.
Do something, you beautiful bastard.
Not a smart move.
This round's nearly over.
Not smart at all. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure that was the circumstance where I would have died right there. I would have just went straight in for the chain takedowns right there and would have died. I know my highest was like mid 30 something.
Still going. I wouldn't have believed it if I didn't see it with my own eyes.
Yep. Yeah, this is it. This is it right here. This is death. Oh. Yep. It wouldn't let me go for the last chain either. Rip, though. I called it, too. I literally called that. R.I.P. Yo, what's up? Hello? That's a big rip right there. The controller, it'd be nice if you wanted to work. Oh, apparently my highest is 41. I mean, you've been in here the past couple of streams.
Gidon has returned for your entertainment. Get your wages in with...
Actually, I want to try to go for the platinum. I only need 3 trophies, but I don't know if it's even possible now. Well, which one is this? Is Fallout, or I mean, Fallout, lol. Fallout New Dawn. This is Far Cry 4. Fallout New Dawn, because that's basically what it is. I'm gonna keep hitting the touchpad every single time. Where am I going? I don't know. Oh yeah, right. Trophies. I don't know. Let's see if I can join a co-op session. This is also something that's not in New Dawn. Why can you not just join a random co-op session? Or like, you can't create a random or join a random co-op session in 5 in New Dawn. Like, you can create one, but it's more just the inviting friends portion. But, yeah. Okay, so for this, I'm gonna have to go find somewhere with a... mortar.
They make them beat each other.
One of these outposts have to have one. Actually, I could just search for one. Oh, PS3 controller, please turn on. Okay, good. I think I just fired something. That's cool. This is gonna take forever. I don't even think I can get the platinum on this game. Like, there's one multiplayer trophy, so I don't think I can get it. Yeah, I don't know if I can get this trophy. It's a co-op, or it's a multiplayer trophy. And then there's this, which I don't know why I don't have it, but apparently I don't have it. Alright, let's see if there is a good location for this. Somebody that's got an easy. Hopefully it's not a campaign mission, or like an actual mission. Oh yeah, RIP, I can't do that. That's, the airport has one, but that's a campaign mission, and this is already on a 100%.
It's gotten to the point where when I hear someone cry out, I don't pay any attention. I'm just glad it's not me.
Yes, all right. This one I can do. I got you. Well, if my controller wants to work there. Thank you. That way, I can actually use some of these overpowered weapons. There is you, a mortar. What I think I'm gonna do is sneak the first portion of this. See if I can get the throw rocks thing. Obviously, I'm gonna have to, have them call in reinforcements.
Don't let them see you, please!
Hide! Grenade!
Don't you do it. You're gonna come too close. Rip. Good thing this mortar is extremely overpowered compared to Far Cry 5's. Keep backing up. See, at least this mortar clusters instead of just one shell like it is in 5 and New Dawn. Still doesn't change the fact this is going to be an annoying trophy, and I probably can't even get the platinum. Even though I'm 3 trophies off, I'll probably never be able to get the platinum. What do you mean?
Search everywhere!
Walk here.
There it is again!
We don't know what's out here!
Wish that breeze would pick up.
Far away. What was that?
Bit of space-time. I don't have any suppressed weapons. Whatever, it's not the point of this isn't for stealth.
What the hell? I used to guard the royal palace. Now
relax. Okay, they spotted me anyway. I need mortar kills, that's what I need. And I need one of them to activate the alarm.
Coming up the road!
Hopefully all those counted. Even if they were in the vehicle and whatnot, hopefully those all counted. Kind of see why they make it one instead of a big cluster. Not overpowered at all. Nope, not at all. It's not broken or overpowered at all, like everything else in this game. And then you got Far Cry 5, where everything is, quote, balanced. I don't even know the specs of it. I don't even know the specs of the laptop. Oh, that's nice, I already got spotted. And this is why I say that the knife throw takedown is completely broken. It's not a gaming laptop.
We're coming up the road.
The knife throw takedown was completely broken in this game. That's why I say that it's completely broken in 5, because it's, quote, balanced. Even though it somewhat did work in, it worked in Primal. It was balanced in Primal, and it worked. It worked how it was supposed to in Primal. And then it goes into 5, and then it's completely broken. It's balanced broken. This was just unbalancedly broken, but it was good. You saw that I literally, like, aimbot knife through the wall, curved, and it still hits him. Can't do that in 5. Thanks to Min, all that's left of the gunrunners are poppy fields. What up, HR Paradise? I gotta keep doing this until the trophy pops. The knife throw in Primal was basically, it used one of your, like, let's take a club for example, because it was pretty much more of a club throw. It would, in Primal you would craft clubs, and you can hold, like, 6 of them, maybe? Like, I think you can hold a maximum of 6 clubs or something, but every time you went to do a knife throw takedown, it would use up one of those clubs and would throw one of those clubs. But it was balanced slash broken to where you couldn't aimbot someone through the wall. Like, if there was something in front of it, more times than not, it would kill them, but it also had the chance of missing. Like, if it got caught on something, it would miss, and this was extremely, it was a big problem in 5, because it would, I'm gonna get spotted instantly here. And then it just got even worse in New Dawn, because not only would it have the chance of getting stuck on literally anything, but if you didn't, good old PS4 controls. But on top of that, if you did hit them, there's a good chance that more times than not, unless it was a common or rare enemy or whatever. Like, if it was a legendary or epic enemy, you weren't getting a kill. You were gonna get a hit marker, like, 100% of the time. Unless it was, weak already. Should already have some. Hey, how many did it say? 25? Why are the graphics like this on PS4? This is PS3. Oh, there we go. Good, no more. Still have to do it one more time, but for rock distractions. You remember a little bit, but you've never played Far Cry? I just want to go loud already. Like, this is not a stealth build at all. I have no suppressors on any of my weapons. I literally have two launchers and the most overpowered sniper in the game, plus an MG42. I think I'm gonna do is move to a bigger outpost. More enemies, see if I can get the rock throw thing. And then see if I can get the third trophy. I don't think I can, though. Like, Far Cry 4 came out in what? When did this game even come out? I don't even know if I can. What, around the same time BO2 came out? Can I move? I don't even know if there's an outpost master here. No, there's not. Ooh, there might be one here. Hold on. Yeah, there's one here. You never played Far Cry before? It's not like Fallout. Like, this really isn't doing justice to what the game really is, because this is end game. Like, I've already 100%ed this game on this account, so there's not really much that I can show. Except for, obviously, the point of what I was originally making the stream for. Which, I'll go back to that. Pretty much I just have to get 15 rock distractions, even though I swear I already should have had it or whatever. I should already have some. Just literally distract enemies with rocks. Should be more enemies here, though.
If you come across that witch doctor, you should keep your distance. Don't say I didn't warn you.
This is similar to, what, Assassin's Creed? I haven't played Assassin's Creed, so I really don't know. Doggo, go away. I can't do a takedown on a doggo. Oof. What was I supposed to do? It wasn't a one hit. Okay, and somehow I missed that. Yeah, come in from the air. I Like, seriously, I need rock throw distractions. MG42 too OP. This is why I don't have that trophy yet. If I can get around this. Not without, later space time.
I wouldn't mess with that witch doctor if I were you. He's dangerous. Trust me.
If I see that creepy witch doctor, I'm going to hurt. Hey, I'll bet Vale is behind it.
You're fast dead.
Hold! Yard! Ground! Moving out!
I'm going up there.
Guard it!
Get him!
You give me the trophy then.
I know you're out here somewhere.
I won't throw rocks at you. See, just give me the trophy already. This is a bad idea, especially since it didn't even go out. I pictured that going smoother. impressed with that, launcher. I mean, do I need only like 15 different enemies? It doesn't tell me how close I am either. Like, and this is after already having this account be 100%. Like, I've already completed everything, and I have every other trophy except for this, and another trophy that I probably can't even get, but, you know. I really hope this background noise isn't coming through on the stream. I'm not talking about my jet gun of a PS3, but that too. Wasn't worried about that. I don't see nothing. Don't you do it. No, you didn't see me. You didn't see me. That went wonderfully. I will drink from your skull.
We're coming in from the air. Thank you.
probably could take these out with one shot. Yeah, I literally can take these out with one shot. MG42 not OP. Or did it just... I don't know. Should be getting it this time around. Probably not, but, you know. Would be nice.
Wait, you got it there, boy.
Throw rocks everywhere. Give me the trophy.
Find whoever that is.
Identify yourself. Is somebody out there?
I don't think that works. It's just it's different NPCs and stuff. Apparently that killed me. Oh, there we go. That worked. Now I can go as loud as I want for this one. Time to go all out loud. You're not spotting me. I don't care, what are you gonna do about it?
We're heading your way now.
Just snipe the helicopter. Helicopter, where you at?
Oh.
Don't you be like that. Well, the thing with the MG is I was more one-shotting the pilot. Really, this should be... That should have killed that guy over there. This is more or less an explosive shot. Trash aim. Come on, and this thing's supposed to one-shot everything in this game. It one-shots vehicles. It's supposed to be the PTRS of this game. It's an anti-tank rifle. Like, check this out. As soon as I can move, check this out. Would be nice if I could move. Yeah, would be nice. Oh, have fun with Mile High Club. Have fun with the last mission. Or the two last missions. Oof, I remember this thing. I glitched this thing out so... I don't even remember how to... There we go. That would make sense. Okay, so I'm going right... Where is it? Okay, where is this thing? I don't even remember. I think it's... right here. It's the two last missions in the MWR campaign. You're gonna have fun with those. I don't even think I can get over this mountain. Gyrocopter. And there's a height limit in this game. And it's a lot lower than Far Cry 5. It's more just trying to get over that mountain. There's a height limit in this game. What do you want from me? I'm not even going up, it's just the height limit. It's not like, I don't know, it's not like a straight line. Yet at the same time, there are certain mountains that go higher than the height limit, but you can, you know, go up them normally just by walking or driving on them. Like that one right there. I don't even think you can get up top. You can't even use a gyrocopter to get up on top of the tower. Because that's what you do in this game. You climb towers. Why don't I go lower? Because I don't have to. Actually, I don't think I can get over this mountain range though, so that's a rip. I don't think I can get over this. Get up there. I can die. That too. There's no damage meter on the vehicles in this game. That was something they added in 5. Fine. I'll do it the boring way. I was like right there or whatever. Yeah, that's what it is. It's a gyrocopter. It's a jury-rigged gyrocopter. It's a sketchy helicopter. A sketchy poor man's helicopter. Can you let me wingsuit? Fine, I'll just wingsuit there. Be like that. At least the wingsuit's not broken in this game. But first... Yeah. That's more like it. Don't let me shoot, that's cool. I think the marker is actually through the ground. Just because I didn't have an actual, something for the marker to grab onto, it's just saying that it's below the ground. When it's actually up here. That's a nice aimbot you got there. No way with your weak sniper that you would have done that. Even if you got like 3 hit markers on me, that's some blackout stuff right there. Blackout aimbot right there. That's a big yikes right there. You. Let me call at you real quick. Now we're gonna go to a pile-up. Little pile-up glitch. That I really don't have a weapon for this. Suppose this'll work. Should have grabbed a bow for this. The AI is dumb and is gonna get stuck right here. Watch. See, they don't know how to get through this tunnel. Alright, goodbye. to do that. What removed stream feature, or what removed feature? It was the arena mode, and I already did that at the beginning of the stream. I wasn't really expecting the stream to go on for as long as it has already. So, yeah, that's a rip right there. I don't have a good weapon for this. Anything I have is just gonna instantly destroy the vehicle. Yeah, okay.
The Golden Pod stands ready to fight!
Ooh, this guy. Okay. I need you. Okay, let's see. We're gonna go with this. And we're gonna go with... Apparently I don't have all the paints? Okay. Whatever. Just Cause? I mean, I guess this is sort of what Far Cry, just after completing everything is. It's literally just me running around with OP weapons. Oof, didn't need to do that. I'm gonna keep doing that, I swear. Give me that back. I swear, I'm gonna keep doing that. All right, so pretty much I have infinite guns for hire, so I can call in as many, every single time a guns for hire comes in, he brings in a vehicle. And I get no penalty for killing him. I can make a GTA style huge car pileup that we're gonna try to make in Blackout. And I'm taking off two of the tires so that they can't drive it away. controller. Thanks for destroying my vehicle. How was it that I made him spawn up here? Hey, thanks for dropping off another vehicle. I'll take your vehicle too. Pretty sure it spawns, it will always spawn behind me. That was it.
You called?
You lost your mind? Shoot!
Let me, yeah. Oof. That indicator is really broken.
Help is on the way.
Don't ever do that again.
Revenge. If this were on PS4, I'd probably get some kind of error. Get a blue screen if this were on PS3 or on PS4. Hey, don't try to steal my vehicle. Ah, oh, they're despawning. I'm getting too far away from them. The other problem is that the vehicles despawn pretty easily.
A game.
I'm moving.
Descending help.
You'll see. So the deal with this game is, I'm pretty sure it's only, there can only be a maximum of 5 vehicles that spawn in at one time unless you force spawn them in. And that's what I'm doing right now, is I'm force spawning in more vehicles. And then I'm shooting the tires out so that no one can steal them. Throw a rock at it, you know, for extra measures.
Okay, I'm here.
Go! Keep an eye out for the Royal Army. Yasala, get up. Go!
Holy shit.
Where are you going? You're not going anywhere. Yeah, now you're not going anywhere. You say that, but can you actually get over here then? You left the vehicle over there. You literally ditched the vehicle. Oof, this is something that I don't miss. Having to skin every single animal like that. Kind of just take something out of it. Oh, there you go. It's just time consuming. That's going off. I do have an older video on this, though. It's like a much bigger, I'm surprised that it actually didn't freeze my system with the amount of vehicles that I had. What up, Spartan? But I guess this is also something, you can't force spawn vehicles in for Far Cry 5. Or you can only force spawn one vehicle at a time. Like, if you try to force spawn multiple vehicles, it'll despawn. So I guess this is something else that you can't do.
Help will be right there!
My head? I look amazing.
There was a mountain of... I'm here to help!
I guess it's all being loaded on the ship.
Go, 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 go!
Don't worry, they have an unlimited supply of vehicles.
What the hell are you doing? I'm moving.
Get out of here. Already starting to get some frame lag.
Help is coming.
I don't have an unlimited supply of arrows. I just keep picking them back up.
Show me who needs killing.
Let's go, come on, let's go.
Like, the arrows don't break.
Oh, Kira, what was that?
See, look at you, you're even trying to steal the vehicle. No, none of that. Yeah, you can get over here. That'd be nice. I don't understand why you can't slide in Far Cry New Dawn. He's gonna die anyway. Like you. You're just walking in a dangerous area over here. You're gonna die anyway. Goodbye. Right into the water. You're demon fish food now. You left the vehicle up there. I might have to stand closer. Oh, never mind. There we go. He's literally leaving the vehicles over there. Maybe I do have to stand closer. Okay, that was it.
I'm calling for help, yeah?
Let's go, come on, let's go!
Oof, that's going off. Oof. Mega broken. Goodbye. No evidence. Let me kick you off.
You are about to get gutted.
Big oof. You will understand. I just need more vehicles than this. This is preparation for what we're gonna try to do in Blackout. Too far.
Here I am.
No, something possibly for 10 things. Oof. Yep, bye. Yeah, you did that, not me. But it didn't blow up, so let me help you with that. This is gonna be start being annoying to get new ones. Like if I go any further,
help is coming.
If I go any further up this road, it'll start spawning over there. Getting some big oofs on this frame lag though. Come on, how haven't you caught on to what's going on? Like, what do you do in GTA whenever you have a huge car pileup? What is the only logical explanation for what you would do if you have a huge car pileup in GTA? Exactly. Now you got it. It's just, this is the only way that you can get more than 5 vehicles to spawn on the map at once. PS3 is about to see the first blue screen.
Descending help.
Wait a minute. Just a little extra insurance.
We stay together. We stay strong.
I'm just kidding. You can't get a blue screen on PS3. It'll probably be perfectly fine. If this were PS4, it would totally blue screen. Since it's PS3, there's gonna be a whole lot of frame lag, but it'll keep playing after this. Like, it's not gonna freeze.
Reinforcements will be right there. Okay, I'm here.
You can do this. And this is why there's a hard cap limit of 5 vehicles.
Reinforcements are coming.
This is also why Far Cry 5 made it more annoying, to where you can... same thing, except there's no way to force spawn in vehicles like this in Far Cry 5. I'm on my own side.
Descending help! How can I help?
Yeah, you can leave that vehicle right there. This is still not enough. I can't even get out, but...
You gone?
This really isn't even that many. Like, I'm pretty sure the other video that I did like 3 years ago, or whenever that was, see if I can find that video. That was even more. Of course, I didn't do that here. I did that more in an open area, where you could actually see how many vehicles are here.
Reinforcements are coming. I'm here. Who do I kill next?
Go, 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 go!
Big frame lag, though. Good meme.
Here I am.
I'm moving.
Help is coming.
I've come to help.
Chill.
Help will be right there.
Brother, here I am.
Ow.
Go, 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 go.
Don't do it yet. This vehicle's stuck. Goodbye.
Reinforcements will be right.
Lol.
Help is on the way.
A little eager to end it there. Yeah, no, you're not. Goodbye. Oh, okay.
I'm moving.
Yeah, I know the frames are dropping. The frames are non-existent. Still not enough. It's not going one frame a second. It's not enough. Oh, actually, rip. I think that might be it. Oh, never mind. There we go.
They're sending you reinforcements.
I was about to say, I thought the mercenary spawned on the other side of the bridge, or on the tunnel, other side of the tunnel. Goodbye. Here, let me help you with that.
Help is coming.
If it spawns on the other side of the tunnel, it's a rip.
They never leave a friend in danger.
Yeah, I should have just shot it right there. I don't have the launcher. If I had the launcher, I could aim it up and over that rock. Now we wait. This might be really all I can get if they're just gonna keep spawning over there. That's a rip. Yeah, that's a rip if it's just gonna keep spawning over there. Yes, we're gonna try to do this in blackout. Every single vehicle. Oh. Speaking of extra vehicles. Just hoarding vehicles up there. Thanks for that. No wonder. There's an extra 3 vehicles that I could have had in here.
Sending you reinforcements.
Thanks for that. Can't exactly see how many vehicles are here. Some of these vehicles on the back end probably won't even blow up. Just because I'm I'm not shooting at the tires. Probably blow it after like three more vehicles or something.
Let me help you. Reinforcements are coming.
Yeah, goodbye.
Let's go.
Help is coming. On the way.
All right, let's go.
Okay, my friend.
I'm moving.
All right, so what I'm gonna do? Let's put this here. Then maybe possibly get on top of this. And then let's just try a fire arrow. Hold on. Shoot the tires first. Now a fire arrow. And now we wait. This might not even, though. Especially since I only shot out two of the tires. I don't think I can get that fourth one. But I want to just shoot it with the sniper, that's too easy. more stuff. Okay. Not far enough. Fine, don't let me just... Fine, there. There you go. If that doesn't blow it up, I don't know. There we go. Big oof. Didn't crash, though. You're getting some negative frames. But it didn't crash, though. Now there's just so much debris and stuff, that's what's causing the frame lag. The amount of debris. Now watch. I'm gonna get over here, all this stuff is gonna despawn, and then it's gonna just instantly be smooth again. I mean, either way, if it was a blue screen, it's PS3, so I could've just went right back into it, even if it did crash. There you go, some of it just despawned. The stuff on top just despawned. The mercenary jumped off. Some of it should have already despawned, though. Maybe it didn't. It should have despawned by now already. Like, some of it did. Some of it had to have despawned already. Like, there's no way that it's still there. It's all the way over there. Big oof, though. Like, I don't even think I'd be able to see it from here. Yeah, it would be... Oh, interesting. It's still there. Extremely blurry, but it's still there. Like, I can still see the fire and stuff. So never mind. It didn't despawn yet. All the stuff is still there. Keep going. There, it all despawned. Or some of it did, at least. About half of it despawned. There we go. Oof, some of it's still there. Big oof. Head back and hit the arena once, then I'll call it a stream. I should see if I can get that other trophy. Yeah, probably not. Especially since it's almost midnight. There's definitely no one that's gonna be on. Oof, just rip all the frames, though. But I still think that did better than the last time I did this. Like, last time I did this, it completely freeze-framed for a good while. So you know what that means? It means it wasn't enough vehicles. Like, I mean, I say that as a joke, but I'm probably right about it. I'm pretty sure the other one did have more vehicles. Yes, I live in Canada land, in his house. You never see me in the background of the streams? I'm always there, you just can't see me. Like, they even matter. I already have infinite guns for hire tokens. Maybe I should use some auto drive to see what you're saying. Yes. You don't know what the yes is to, but yes. Oof, not getting up there. That's a no right there. That's a no for me, dog. That shouldn't have killed me. Oof, don't make me go all the way back to wherever this was. Okay, good.
Oh.
Okay, now let's go back into what the video is actually about, or what the stream is actually about. As I get caught on fire.
Bet big and bet often. The clock is counting down. Prepare to be entertained. Let the fighters loose.
Move it.
Over there.
Keep shooting.
We will no longer accept weapons and animals as pets. Cash only. Sorry, Grandma.
You're weak.
Really? Been pretty average, you know, like every day. Pretty boring, to be honest. Would be nice. Let me see if I can knock it down with a nade. I don't think I can. Oh. No, it's just completely glitched.
Let the killing resume!
longer can he last?
That's so annoying, though. Really though, that didn't kill him.
That was just a warm up. Let's get some more action. Don't forget to place your bets.
It would be nice, you know.
Could this be the start of a legendary rap? Okay, darling. The next round again. Now, follow me. You enjoy the white horde if you have money on them.
Come on, come closer. Not a good idea. What a waste.
There's plenty more to come. Don't relax yet, darlings. Let's get back to that slaughter.
What are you doing?
Who's moving my brother?
Where are the honey badgers?
He's still alive, but can he go the distance? Let the next round begin!
Still though. Oh, that's an elephant. Oh, come on. Went for the takedown on the wrong one.
Thank you. double down on your bets between rounds.
Oh no. That's a no. That's a big yikes right there. Oh, not good. Well, that's a nope. Yeah, that's a big nope. That's a big nope. this is a big no. Camping. Big oof. You wanna see some prop hunt gameplay? I mean, I'm not on PS4, so rip. I really don't like NWR's prop hunt. It's like, it's just dumb. Like, especially on Pipeline or something like that, it's dumb. Like, it's better now than it was when prop hunt first came out, but like, prop hunt at launch was so just broken. I don't know what the map name is, but the one with the well in the middle, you could literally just freeze at the bottom of that and no one would be able to kill you. It's like impossible to lose this prop unless you killed yourself. Oh, Farcry prop hunt. I thought you meant MWR.
Go get him, Tiger!
I don't know, more looking into it, it's actually a shortened thing. Oh, this is not good. Not good, 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 not good. It's actually a shortened thing, and it actually means, more than one way to skin a catfish. This is where it originally comes from. Yeah, I know. Doesn't really make sense, but whatever. It is what it is. Question. It's the internet. Oh, that's a honey badger. Yeah, thanks for that. Just healed. It's cool. These honey badgers don't care. Honey badgers do not care. What do you want me to do? They are juggernauts. Give me a break! I hate him. Unfair. Big oof, though. That's gonna be it. Still couldn't beat my highest round of, like, 40, whatever it was. Big oof. Controller be nice. Would be nice. No, whatever. Yeah, 41. Alright, something else. Something else I'm gonna see. It's probably gonna be the end of the stream, but I'm gonna check one more thing. So this is multiplayer, real quick. It was on both. It was on both PS3 and 4. I don't think I'll even be able to find a lobby. I don't know what all I have to do in order to get the trophy for this. I feel like I've already done this. I doubt I'll even be able to find a lobby. Especially since it's 12:30 in the morning on PS3. Yeah, didn't think so. So looks like I'm never gonna be able to get to the platinum. Looks like that's another game that I'm just never gonna be able to get the platinum for. That's what I thought. Alright, so that's two games in my PS3 library that I can't, that it's literally impossible to get a platinum for because of multiplayer trophies. So that's nice, and also one more thing. Let me check the tracking of my package and whatnot. So I ordered a couple of OG Xbox games replacements for some of the ones that wouldn't play, and those are saying that they'll arrive on the 12th. But that's a Tuesday, so that means that the Blood of the Dead, what is it, the Blood of the Dead Gauntlet's probably going to be out, and probably going to be dealing with that, so Wednesday maybe, or no, not Wednesday, Thursday, or maybe Wednesday, yeah, maybe Wednesday night. We'll be messing around with that. Other than that, that's going to be the end of the stream. Thank you for stopping by, and I'll see you in another one. Peace out.